We begin tonight with two Dallas police officers who are in the hospital after their squad car was hit by a suspected drunk driver overnight. The crash happened around 12:30 this morning at the intersection of Webb Chapel Extension and West Northwest Highway. The officers were responding to an assist officer call with lights and sirens on when police say a truck turned left in front of them, crashing into their car. A police spokesman tells us that the officers are, quote, stable and are still being evaluated. The driver of the truck, who had minor injuries, was arrested for intoxication assault on a peace officer.